You talk about this game and Toronto FC obviously trying to win another Canadian championship. Talk about the challenges of going into Montreal and trying to keep the same game plan despite the fact that you guys are up 2-0.
Yeah, we're in a good position, but we're only halfway there, so they're going to come out strong, try to obviously put some pressure on us and get some goals, but we want to play. We don't want to just rest on these two goals. We want to put pressure on them, see if we can get one, and go from there.
Obviously, you know, they're going to come out as well hard and try to get a couple of goals back. That will obviously open up things offensively for Toronto, you would think.
Yeah, like I said, I think that they know, we know that they're going to have to come. They're going to have to get some goals, so we're not going to be afraid to play to make sure that when there are holes that pop up that we can use those and like I said, get a goal because we're not going to want to rest on those two goals. We want to put one in. One thing that was good about last week was not giving away an away goal. So if we can get one there, that will put us in great position.
Yeah, dude. You know, prepare for this any differently with the thoughts that they might put out a lineup that they had, say, Saturday in a league game, knowing that they have to score goals with, you know, a DeVio or, you know, the likes of that.
Yeah, I mean, they have some quality players, but you got to treat every player with respect. You know. We're all professionals. I'm sure every single guy that they have on the team is there for a reason, and they have their qualities. So, whoever they put on the field, you have to treat them with respect and just prepare as well as you can.
Is it hard as a goalkeeper, like to start one game and then not play the other, and then kind of get called back in kind of quick in a very short period of time, physically and mentally? Is it tough, or is it?
You know, I've been training a lot, and I've been having to rely on training for me to get sharp and everything for these past couple of months anyway, so nothing has changed for me in that respect. So,
how do you feel?
Feel good, yeah.